CNN is not a free press. MSNBC is not a free press. The New York Times is not a free press. The Washington Post is not a free press. A free press is a press that's not pushing an ideological agenda, that isn't in the back pocket of one party or another party, that isn't pushing social activism, whether it's climate change or what have you. When you turn on the TV today, most of these channels, they are browbeating you with their propaganda, with their left-wing agenda and so, hello there, with their left-wing agenda and so forth. That's not freedom of the press. Freedom of the press is actually occurring outside those types. It's on the internet. It's with websites. It's with bloggers. It's with news people all over the world. They're the new pamphleteers. The difference between the modern media today and the patriot media that helped found this country is the patriot media, the men with the printing presses, with the pamphlets, 30-some newspapers, that was it. They were trying to fundamentally transform government. They wanted representative government, and they didn't even want a lot of that. Today, the press is trying to fundamentally transform us, not the government, the civil society, and the individual. That's diametrically opposed to what the press is supposed to be.